Hello friends, welcome. Welcome back to this Career Conversation series. I've been sharing my counseling experiences, mentoring experiences ever since. And here is another latest interesting experience which I've had with one of my mentee. He's a student of a 10th grade. Well, the story goes like this, my friends. The student is a highly accomplished basketball player at the age of 15. He has been playing under 15, under 16, that level of tournaments, and he has reached to a significant level, even if you consider it as an interstate or at a national, towards the national levels. In fact, I was told he was in the top 24 from India, the basketball players. He's just one or two leg away from getting, representing the country in the nationals. So, and of course, he is doing reasonably well in the academics as well, in one of the international schools. Now, the point of discussion or the interesting fact is the parents have a dilemma. They have two paths which they're not able to make a choice. Path number one, to let the child pursue the basketball, the sports as a career, and pursue basketball and then get to the next heights. Number one. Number two, put a stop to that basketball journey thus far and then let the child focus on the academic pursuit. And why the parent have reached to the second option is basically based on the peer pressure, their near and dear, the colleagues of the parents, their family circle, social circle. There's a lot of influence that has made them to look at the option number two of dropping the sports as a career and then continue in the line of academic pursuit, which is a fair expectation, which is a fair way to look at. But they have been encouraging the child ever since in the basketball, in the arena of basketball, sport as a career, which is really wonderful. Now, let's look at from a child's perspective. The child is okay either way. He has only, the motivation for him is he wanted to pursue his higher studies right after 12th outside India. That's what his motive is all about. Whether it could be a career with the sports, basketball as a career, or as academic pursuit as an avenue. His only interest is to pursue his higher studies, the rest of his career outside India. The parents are not too willing for that, doesn't buy in. But their main concern, knowing the child has got these aspirations of getting outside India, either get a basketball coach or get for the higher education. But the parents' main concern is that okay to let the child continue in the field of sports, basketball as a career, or let the child move elsewhere in the academic pursuit? This is the biggest dilemma that they have been at. And yes, they are very liberal in making the child choose an option. Now, the conversation went into interesting dimensions because there are a lot of factors. So I had to explain, along with one of my senior mentor, we had to explain the pros and cons, the possibilities versus the difficulties, if it is in India or outside India, whether basketball as a sport, as a career in India, or an academic pursuit outside India, or basketball as a career outside India. So we have explained the academic pursuit and the sports as a career, all those we have had lengthy conversation. Finally, the point where the parents have arrived more or less is to put a stop or give that basketball as a career to the back seat and then bring in that academic pursuit into the front seat. That is how they made a choice. And this is purely based on the peer pressure. And of course, they are practical enough. The likeliness of a child getting succeeded in the sports or getting to the realm of things is, the chances are very little. Whereas in the academic pursuit, it could be everybody else is, making a career over there, and the child also could make a career with an academic pursuit. And probably he could continue to pursue this sporting, the basketball as a passion or as a weekend or as a free time activity. So that is where they have arrived at the decision. Now the point I'm trying to drive home, my friends, through this episode is basically every family, every child and every parent, they will have their own reasons. You cannot give a blanket, either go this way or that way. But yes, the peer pressure, the influence of our surroundings, our near and dear, our family, our society plays a significant role in career decisions. But yet, you have to be, as a parent, as a child together, you have to be judicious in making that choice in a right way, in making the right choice for you, what suits you the best. That's what, is very important. And I would encourage all the students and parents to make a decision which is appropriate to you after weighing the pros and cons. Take an expert advice if you're not too sure on how to weigh those pros and cons. Sometimes we get too much influenced with the peer pressure. We get too much stressed out because of the peer pressure. We may not make a right decision. So the point, once again, my friends, I'm trying to drive home through this experience is peer pressure, you can't avoid it, but don't be too much stressed. Consult an expert and make an appropriate decision what suits to you as a family, as a child, as a parent. But not just based on somebody else has made that decision. I hope you enjoy, you resonate with that experience, and I'm sure some of my viewers and listeners have got a similar experiences or similar questions in mind. And as I mentioned, please do make a wise choice which suits you. Keep the other things out of equation. See what is viable to you, what is affordable to you, what is reachable to you, what is fit to you. How can you be happy by making such a decision when this comes to these kind of discussions? And thank you so much for watching. I hope it made value. This experience would add value to your thought process. And thank you for all your encouragement thus far. And I'll keep coming on and on with these episodes as we continue. Thank you.